So this is Dragon Fantasy Book 1 from the Techie. And it's a pretty small game. I guess it's been out on iOS for a little while, and I don't know a ton about it. And actually, I'm going to experience this with you guys for the first time as we go. I only really played about 30 seconds of it to make sure the game works. So I'm going to be going along and learning things just as you are. So this is actually done by two gentlemen named Adam Rippon and Brian Soller. They actually began the game, or making the game, in 1995 when they were both 14 years old. The game got pushed aside for a little while, but in late 2010, Adam resurrected the project as a tribute to his father that had passed away. Made a bunch of changes to it and actually got it out in 2011 to iOS in the Mac App Store. So they've done a few things to this game to bring them over to the PS3 and PS Vita, including cross-buy, cross-saves, and they have the 16-bit mode. So originally the game looked like it was an 8-bit game, like a NES game. So they had this new 16-bit mode, and you can actually you get it for free with this version of the game. Game's a little louder than I am, okay? It's probably the best thing, though. You don't want to hear me too much. Okay. So, I'm just going to start out. We're going to play chapter one of the game. I don't know if we're going to get all the way through it in an hour, but the plan is to stay about an hour. We should have a rep on the chat pretty soon from the game. So if you have any questions, you can also ask her. So let's get started. So I'll do a new game. And as you can see, there's four chapters on it. I didn't know what this one was. I believe this is four full chapters, but we're going to do chapter one. How is anything louder than me? Exactly! I'll get you, Stoppinator. Obviously, the style very reminiscent of the old like Final Fantasy games, Phantasy Star, that kind of thing. And this is the 16-bit mode. It actually comes up in 16-bit mode automatically. Stuff, run, items, magic, fight. Obviously, I'm just gonna fight him here. Not a terrifying laugh. Biggs and Wedge, huh? Thank you. go. Yeah, I think this is going to be $8, actually, and it's cross-buy. So, I don't know if that's the PlayStation Plus deal or if that's the regular price. Let's see here. Yeah, it's $8 at launch for PlayStation Plus members, so I'm not sure what the normal price is. Yes, this is live. So what I can do here is, if I hit triangle, this will bring up all the items that you normally have. And like I said, you can actually switch over to an 8-bit mode. So it even changes the music. Oh, that's really cool. Books are boring, aren't they? Okay, there we go. It's $9.99 is the normal price, $7.99 for PS Plus. Cool. Like I said, this actually does support cross saves as well with the Vita version. Deck. Is it whacking there? Okay, so I probably have to equip that. Ooh, trophy, yo! Alright. Oh, that's cool. You can adjust the tech speed. Nice. Let's go back to 16-bit mode. Yep, the poking stick. Alright, is that good in this town, I believe? I don't need better weapons, I've got a poking stick. Church. Let me walk around a little bit before I do that. Aha. Thank you. Come again. Swamp Castle. That's cool, you can do the cross save right from here. I like. You know what's funny, Stoffinator? I used to play games like this all the time back in the day. I just don't have time for them anymore, usually. But as soon as I saw this one, I was really interested. Monster. Yay! I got experience. Ooh, Mrs. Rock Monster. I like the writing. He misses. Wonderful. This is the cave. There we go. Level up, yo! I'll switch back over. I'm just curious. Critical hit, yo! Sweet. These rock monsters are so angry. Woohoo! I'm gonna complete my first quest. Here's a gold chance. Yay, I completed a quest. The new cave. Oh. Lantern. So it's just on my door. Okay, cool. Damn these rock monsters. We can do a save and quit right from here. Nice. Not Mr. Lizard! Of 10 lizards. Wow. That guy beat me up. Critical hit, yo! trouble here. These guys are jerks. Well, you gotta level up somehow, Sweater Cat. Ooh, a rope. Level up, yo! That's very bashful, Bat. You take that.
Yeah, don't forget it, soldier.
Adorable. Oh, I didn't check the bookshelves in there, did I? Which I believe I'm supposed to do. By the way, kid. You can tell I'm concentrating, I'm not talking. Everybody's gotta be comedian in the chat, don't they? Anything. I already have a wooden stick, though. Porco milker. Not the cave troll! Otherwise known as Josh Langford. Thank you, thank you. Not the wolf fan. Thank you. That's right. Wolfman Jack.
Hey, everybody.
I'm Mr. Lizard. So what's this other thing? Ooh, I got a new magic. Ooh. Bloody skeleton? Great. He yanked up one of his arms and hit me with it. Oh no. There we go. Put your stuff downstairs. Oh, leaping lizards! Oh, shoot me an email, dude. Okay, so that's not crap. Man, this thing's a beast.
Jeez.
I have a feeling I'm going to be using this rope. Ah, okay, so no platinum. They have trophies, but there won't be a platinum due to Sony's requirements for platinums. Platinum dude? Oh, so I lost half my gold, and that's what I need! This whole leveling up thing. Shield. Sweet. You're asking me to be a queen? We'll be right back. Jeez. Forget to look. Oh, okay. And how do I get magic points back? I'm gonna get over in here, I think. Run! Oh no. Great, now we have freezing rain outside, and sleet. Wonderful. What an awesome April here in Wisconsin. Dang it. Holy! Leveling up stuff, boy. Oh, I bet you I have to stay for a night and get my magic points back that way. Do I have enough gold? Oh, cool. Alright, let's get back out there. People wonder why I don't play RPGs. Yep, now I got magic. Ooh, level up, baby. Boy, I learned a new spell, too. Whoa. Gonna be $8 and you get it on both systems and cross save. That's pretty darn cool. I mean, come on, even I'm playing this game. Me! I do hate nature. That's true. Kinda like Yellowbeard killing plants. Ooh, golden sword. I know where to come for the golden sword now. Need a little bit more gold, though. Mm-hmm. what castle this is. Castle Ah! Get any random battles in here, too. That is a short book. Cheese right there. Yeah, Sweater Cat, it's $9.99, or if you have Plus, it's $7.99, and it's cross-buy, so you get it for both PS3 and for Vita. Oh! My magic. $25? Was this the Sheraton? Lieutenant Slicey. No! Exactly. Remember the days of the bachelor pad? Remember nice days. make better weapons before I can fight those dudes. Oh, yeah. Fire always works against zombies. Won't anybody think of the children? So that's the hour. I think I'm going to stop here. I don't want to give too much of the game away, that kind of thing. So I don't know if anybody has any more questions, since we have actually somebody here that can answer those questions. But hopefully this was fun for you guys. Children became Rolling Stones. I'm going to have to read all this chat before I go today. So again, this comes out Tuesday, the, what's the date today? I don't even know, stupid Windows. The 16th, Tuesday the 16th for $9.99, $7.99 if you have PlayStation Plus. Like I said, does, got the old cross-buy going, and cross-saves through cloud saves, and also, like I said, you can do this. You can turn it to 8-bit. How cool is that? That's so neat. Yes, that hour did go quick. So hopefully you guys have fun. You know, obviously we're going to try to do this more and more and more now that I'm actually home again. So yeah, definitely check it out. I'm actually probably going to play it for quite a while today. And maybe talk about it on the podcast this week too.